You seen any enemies equipped with flamethrowers? Those flamethrowers are M2s. They were first used in World War II during the invasion of Guam. The M2 uses pressurized nitrogen gas to fire a fuel mixture of napalm and gasoline. It comes in handy for torching places that are tough to secure with conventional firepower, like trenches and bunkers and pillbox enclosures. Watch out though. Get hit by a flamethrower in a narrow spot like a closet or a trench, and it's barbecue time. Don't wander too close to an enemy carrying a flamethrower. If you need to take one out, try sniping from a distance so the flames can't reach you.
What are they doing with American-made flamethrowers anyway?
Well, like a lot of other Western weapons, those M2s were probably jacked for research purposes. But if they're actually using them, man, they must really have it in for you.
What do you mean?
The flamethrower is heavy, short-range, and can only be used for a short period of time. Not only that, but when a flame trooper gets captured, he's almost always put to death. Basically, it's a bad idea all the way around to use flamethrowers unless you're sweeping. And despite all that, they're keeping them at the ready just for you. What do you think of it?
They're out for revenge.
Well, you've offed an awful lot of Volgan's men out there. No wonder they hate you.
am. The fury. The flames of my rage will incinerate you. I came back from space. As I returned, I had one vision. The world set ablaze. And do you know what I saw there? Fury! A great and terrible fury at being alive. Now, you're going to feel the scorching heat of that horrible blackness. Burn!
What is this?
Boss, this is the end of the Copras. You've got to live on. You're the only one left. I'm off to join the Sock. Mission Control, do you read me? I'm coming home. I see the Earth.